Caillou, today, me and your mother are going to have sexy time at the diner. And I expect you to be on your best behavior on your own in this house. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. That's good. Now goodbye.
Now since that my parents are gone, I'm going to host a slumber party. But first, I'm going to invite my friends over. So now I invited my friends over. It's time to have fun.
Here we fucking go! Here we fucking go! Fucking go!
Caillou, how dare you host a slumber party without permission? That's it. Everyone except Caillou leave now. Caillou, how dare you invite people over while you're alone in the house? That's it. I'm inviting people over to give you punishments. And I'm inviting them over here right now. Caillou, these are all of the people who want to see you about your behavior. Caillou, I'm Nathan. And I like pandas. And I'm waiting for that blue panda guy to quit go animate. So I can get all of his fame. And be a golden panda soon. It's called plagiarism. Anyways, how dare you host a slumber party without permission? That's very naughty.
Hello Caillou, I'm T-Bone, and I'm trying to make sure that everyone has at least 12 children and their family, and I need ideas of the new babies.
Caillou, I'm your fake sister, and I'm trying to invade the GoAnimate community to have my appearance showed more often on videos to drag attention and ruin the original show. Hello Caillou, I'm also Caillou, but Caillou Reloaded, and I only do videos for the money, nothing else. And I don't give a shit about my fans because they are just little kids.
Hello, I'm the guy who works at a cafe. And I like to eat cookies and piss every day.
Hello, my name is the Blue Panda Sexy 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 Girl. But my real name is Kathy. And I also plagiarizing the Blue Panda guy. And I'm still trying to get plastic surgery to look like the female version of the Blue Panda guy. Just like Nathan is doing.
Hello, my name is Barbara. And I like to shake my melons.
Hello, my name is the super motherfucking nanny. And I help useless fucking parents that don't give a fucking about their bratty skanky children. So, yeah.
Hello. I'm just a guy who is 47 who wants to find young children to have sex with. And I have a blow-up doll of Super Mario at home to have fun time with and make love.
Hello. Caillou. My name is Gina. And I'm a smart ass.
Caillou. I'm Nurse Push, and I can't believe the other day where you got 117 women and men pregnant, and had triplets.
Caillou, I'm Miss Christina, and I can't believe the time where you stole a pair of knickers in my teacher's desk drawer. You know you asked me permission to take them, you faggot.
Caillou, I am the bee, and I think you should die and get adopted. That also means no plagiarism.
No opinions, respects.
No manipulating communities. No doing things for the money.
No piss and cockies.
No look changes.
No sexy time.
No children.
No being a secret child predator.
No bullying.
No sex.
No permissions.
No adopting. Execution time.
So, do you have any last words, Caillou?
Yes, I do. I have a small vagina.
Okay, prepare to get executed. Yes.
Galu. How dare you host a slumber party without permission and get executed? You're grounded.